don't have to have a ceremony to have a marriage. And when you think about it, the whole thing is kind of weird, right? You're standing on stage, looking all fancy, holding flowers, being stared at by pretty much everyone who's ever meant anything to you. But mostly a million little ones that come in between the big moments. Like falling asleep next to each other, making dinner together, spending holidays with your families, watching Netflix, getting a big hug when you get home from work, and debating on who has the better sports team. Will you, Shaun, keep Jess as your favorite person ever, to laugh with her, go on adventures with her, support her through life's tough moments, be proud of her, grow old with her, and find new reasons to love her every day? Will you, Jess, keep Shaun as your favorite person ever in all the land, to laugh with him, go on adventures with him, support him through life's tough moments, be proud of him, grow old with him, and find new reasons to love him every day? So we need the room security to come up. You have chosen to wear rings as a reminder of these promises. The ring, an unbroken, never-ending circle, is a symbol of committed and ending love. This ring symbolizes my love to you. And the commitments we have made today. And it doesn't matter who wins the next Lombardi Trophy. This ring symbolizes my love for you.
This ring symbolizes my love for you.
And the commitments we have made today.
And the commitments we have made today.
And it doesn't matter who wins the next Stanley Cup.
It doesn't matter who wins the next Stanley Cup.
In the morning of today, this is the dawning of the rest of our lives. By the power vested in me, with the help of the internet, to be loved.